I've got a bad feeling about this.
We've stopped. What is it?
Usually you send your lackeys to do your dirty work.
Oh, you cut me to the quick, Avram. With the score this grand to be had, I had to come personally to oversee it. If you want something done right, after all, you do it yourself, no?
Oh.
Lead on.
See what we have become, Jalal. I am trying every day to make up for what I did, what we did. And that life in Hammerfell no longer has any meaning for me, but a vast regret.
Well, my brother, that is sad to hear. If we are truly no longer brothers, and I cannot convince you to rejoin me, then I have no other choice but to end you. Farewell, my dear brother.
Up here, son.
Enjoy your last breath.
I'll kill you if I can.
fantastic. I'm sorry Jalal caused you such headaches. Yes. We grew up in Hammerfell together, and when our father died when we were young, we had to do what we needed to get by. And so we turned to Petty Robert. I suppose that if you don't mind, I'm going to stay behind. Thank you, my friend. You are ever so virtuous. I'll see you back at the museum in a few days.
I saw this and thought of you. It would be a waste on anyone lesser. I hope you like it. I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? I'll head back home if you need me.
Don't get too far ahead.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? I'll head back home if you need me.
Still here? What do you want me to carry? Of course. I'll head back home if you need me.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you. If that is what you wish. As you wish. Need something? It is a lonely thing, facing all the dangers of Skyrim by yourself. Come and find me, if you decide that you miss my companionship.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
never again be a part of your paltry group of robbers. I left that life behind in Hammerfell. I have a new life here, and I want you out of it.
Oh, but Avram, you can never turn your back on blood. We have been through so much together, and we are brothers after all.
Our father would be ashamed to see what we have become, Jalal. I am trying every day to make up for what I did, what we did. And that life in Hammerfell no longer has any meaning for me, but a vast regret.
Well, my brother, that is sad to hear. If we are truly no longer brothers, and I cannot convince you to rejoin me, then I have no other choice but to end you. Farewell, my dear brother.
Over here!
Are you all right?
Fantastic. I'm sorry Jalal caused you ES. Jalal, I suppose, if you don't mind, I'm going to, thank you, my friend. You are ever so virtuous. I'll see you back at the museum in a few days.
Mm-hmm.